Greetings, Earth people. Paul Mucker here again. Today is June 2nd, 2011 at 8:07 p.m. Eastern Time. As you all know, people, yesterday we had some tornadoes that wreaked havoc in Massachusetts that marched from one end of Massachusetts to the next and left a path of destruction. Well, I'm not afraid to say it, I'm not ashamed to say it, but that was in retaliation for the iniquitous ruling of the First Circuit Court, the Federal First Circuit Court. Okay, they've been giving me a hard time because I've sued the government. They've been siding with the government and giving me a very hard time, making bad ruling, going against the law. Okay, I'm gonna tell you about it later on, but this is just for now. This is a preview. Okay, the First Circuit Court judge, they do not stand on the law. Governor Deval Patrick, he do not stand on the law. Martha Coxley, they do not stand on the law. They fight against me. Why? Because I fight for justice. I fight for the people, so they fight against me. So how else am I gonna show them who they're messing with? How else am I gonna show them than to return the retaliation upon their own head? A war of attrition. I don't hate you. I don't fight you because I hate you. I fight you because I love you. I love all humanity. And when you fight me, prepare to receive my broadside. So these tornadoes were in retaliation for the iniquitous ruling of the First Circuit Court of Appeals in Boston, Massachusetts. So anyway, what I was saying, people, is that on May 31st, 2011, the government was supposed to file answer brief, okay, to my complaint against them. They did not file any because they thought I would be dead. They thought they would kill me with a steely knife, okay? They thought I would be dead by May 31st. So they did not respond to the brief. Neither the government of the 50 states nor the federal government, because they thought I would be dead. They were wrong. So May 31st now, instead of filing a brief, they filed a motion to dismiss the case. But the law is specific. They have to file a brief. They did not file a brief because they thought I would be dead. Now, here comes my broadside. So anyway, people, on May 31st in the night, I had a dream. I dreamed about this. I did not understand the dream fully well, but I dreamed about this. A big sun, and I dreamed that there was a few more suns, like two or three other little suns around it. And they was causing the tornadoes. So the little stars you see, the little orbs you see in here, when I look at it, I didn't know what it was. I thought it was maybe water on the lens, but it was not water on the lens, people. It was not water on the lens, honestly, because it before I even wiped it off, it was moving. So you know it was not water on the lens. Okay? And it was not reflection from the car that was there. Okay? Because like I said, I could see it. I could actually see it. Yes, I sat in the camera, but the car was already gone. And it was still there. And like I said, I had a dream. I sat in my vision that these things were actually the reflection of extraterrestrial, okay? And they're the one causing these tornadoes. I don't care what no one think. I know what it is, okay? I mean, when I say I know what it is, I know what I know. So, and I'm not trying to prove anything. I'm just trying to show you what I took, okay? So, don't get all intelligent on me and tell me I don't know nothing about UFOs, okay? I'm just showing you what I captured. I don't care what it is. To me, it's something spiritual. So whatever you think it is, keep it to yourself, okay? See, there's some over here too. Wow, they're even bright over here. Wow. Just don't strike me, my lord, okay? I'll be very angry if you strike me. See the pyramid, people? See, light up the pyramid? Come on, lord, light up your pyramid. Light up your pyramid.
He's in the West. He's going in the West. My Lord, they'll know and understand. They'll know and understand who Paul Muckle is, okay? They will know and understand who Paul Muckle is. Do you want to take my home? Bless me, my Lord. Blessings to the innocent, okay? I do not care for the guilty, my Lord. They're in your hands. They're in your hands, my Lord. The guilty are in your hands, but innocent, they are mine. There are so many tornado strikes, okay? I mean, lightning strikes. So many. Rockton, Massachusetts. There's some in front of my house. There's some in the back. There's one up top up here. So now it's coming towards my house, guys. Right up top there. Look at that. See, it's moving. Look at it moving. Look at it. What? Look at it moving. Look at it. The one up top up here. So now it's coming towards my house, guys. Right up top there. Look at that. See, it's moving. Look at it moving. Look at it. What? Wow. Look at that, people. It's a ship. Okay. There's an object up there, people. Okay. Look at that. There's an object right there, people. Yes, my Lord. There's an object there. I seen. Oh, there you go, look, you see that, people? Wow. Oh, there you go, look, you see that, people? Wow. My Lord, remember, you don't strike me. I could see that, I seen that thing just now. Find me on the tree. If I wasn't mistaken, I would say there's a war going on up there. That they're fighting. Seriously, people. Massachusetts is like a battlefield. This is in the same spot, people, okay? Look at that. It's in a very exact spot. They haven't moved, look. Okay? Same exact spot. See? Same spot, look. Y'all might see him soon, see what the object. It's coming. Oh, wow! Oh, wow! That thing is over. That thing is over here. Look at it over here. Be careful. Be careful. Hey, there's one over there, there's one over here. Those are my friends. No, don't be afraid. Those are my friends. No, don't be afraid. That's our people, okay? Yeah, no, seriously. Why do you think I was up there in the game?
Wait a minute.
No, don't be afraid. If you say he's gonna strike you, don't be afraid. That's protection. You see how they always mess with me?
Strike you
flying
right now.
Y'all
are
underneath the
wires. Yeah, no, we're from under the wires. You can't be afraid of this. This is our God. Don't be afraid of him.
Who's
gonna take picture or video?
Take a picture.
Oh. You gotta be quick. Put it on video.
I did.
See, there's one over here. There's one over here, one over here. Wow.
Couldn't even see it.
Right above my house. Look at it. Right above my house. Look at that, right? Watch me get it over my house now. Look. Watch me put it right over my house now, right? Ready? Watch my house, right? Let me put it right over there now, right? Watch. Ready? There you go. Did you get it? Okay. Ready for next one? Get ready. Here we go. There we go.
Let me take a picture. Hold on.
Okay, get ready.
I'm
gonna tell him to take it. Right? Get ready. You ready? Okay. Come on, go. See? Right over the king's house. See people right over the house. Right over the house, people. Yes, my lord. I'm going to go back inside, okay? We'll light it up to show them. Don't light me up. Light up the house to show them, my lord. Don't knock on the chimney, though. You know it's fragile. Show them, my lord. Show them where you stand. Wow, did y'all see that thing? What the heck was that, an orb? Hey, 50, did y'all just see that ground, that desk, that orb? Right there. Scared the heck out of me, that noise. There you go again. What is it? Oh, water, maybe, and the lens. What the hell now? Wow, did you all see that thing? What the heck was that, an orb? Here comes the wind. Oops, here comes the wind. Okay. Go inside now.
Wow, there goes the electricity.
Electricity is gone, that was fun, I'm not even gonna lie. Kinda scared, but that was kinda fun. I had to get my dogs in the basement. They were fighting me though. Wow, huh? I know I got some good shots while I was gone. That's my loss.
Stop it.
trying to get the dogs downstairs. See, I'm trying to get them, they're fighting me. Four puppies and 12, they're fighting me. I'm trying to get them downstairs. They're not coming up here.